I will be moved and preach the gospel and become whole. So today, as we come together to meditate on these three passages, the common factor in these three passages is one thing: the risen Christ. Peter saw the risen Christ, and Peter received the calling from Jesus. And that's Peter, to build up the whole church. What did Peter break? Well, maybe his pride, his self-centeredness, his unbelief, you know, his lots of things. So what did Paul broke? Well, he broke lots of things. When the light shined on him, the brick build happened. And in Revelation, Apostle John said, "Then I look and heard the voice of many angels, numbering thousands upon thousands, and 10,000 times 10,000. They encircled the throne and the living creatures and the elders. In a loud voice they said, 'Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honor and glory.'" Then I heard every creature in heaven and on earth and under the earth and on the sea and all that is in them singing to him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be praise and honor and glory and power forever and ever. And the four living creatures said, "Amen," and the elders fell down. Let's close our eyes. Lord Jesus, we give thanks to you that you are here. Come, Holy Spirit, open our eyes, just that you open John's eyes to see the reality in heaven at that time, and to hear the glorious songs of praise in heaven. So come, Holy Spirit, come. Open our ears that we can hear that glorious sound. Maybe we cannot hear anything, but at least we can feel that. We are worshiping you now, and help us to feel that the whole heaven, the angels and our angels, are worshiping you now. Open our eyes to see. To see. Come, Holy Spirit, come. Help us to experience what Peter experienced, what Paul experienced. That they had that kind of breakthrough, that breakthrough in their life to receive you. As a vivid and living experience of meeting you, the risen Christ. So come, Holy Spirit, help us to really feel the presence of risen Christ, because it would be useless if we come here to worship our Lord Jesus Christ and cannot feel that presence. So I don't